knew just how big the Ark would need to be. So his instructions were perfect to fit all the animals and all the needed food and supplies. And thankfully, God didn't send the largest of each kind.